What's up, everyone? I'm Brendan here from Lax.com. I'm here with one of our pros, Ivan, and we're going to show you guys how to string up a lacrosse goal the right way.
What you need is the brine net. It comes with a nylon to string it up. These are optional but helpful.
The way to do it without a zip tie is to just drape it over the corner, follow it over to the other side, drape it over the corner, and wrap it from there. Now, to make it a little bit easier on yourself, grab a couple zip ties and just zip tie it up. But you can see, just with the two corners up, you can see about where the goal is gonna go. So what I like to do is start in one corner and go across and down, and then the other one go from the bottom across and around. So when stringing the corners, it has this great bar down here that you string it to rather than going around the bar. On any other goal, you can string through the net, around the bar. On this one, we're gonna use this extra bar that they provide. They also provide this ring up here to start the nylon too, right? So I'm gonna put it through, give it a nice knot, pull it tight. Once we've got our knot tied, we're gonna find the end. All right, we're gonna pull our corner up. So on the first hole on the corners for this goal, I like to go all the way around the net and come back through. So when doing the top, it is not important to get it tight the first time. The most important thing is just to make sure you're hitting every hole and get it strung up, and we can tighten it up later. Now I'm at the corner. I'm gonna go around the corner like I did on the other side. Pull it all the way through, right? Now I'm gonna go in through this loop. Now I'm gonna go in from the side. Grab this one here. Did every hole across the top. I'm gonna do every hole to about here, so we keep that corner nice and tight. Going down the bottom and going around the base, we'll do every other one. It doesn't need to be as tight, but we want to make sure the corners and the top are tight. That's where everyone's going to shoot. So the best way to put it through, make a bunny ear, put the bunny ear through, grab the bunny ear through the hole. Gonna use this ring, go through the ring, just keep it tight. So once I get to the end, pull the net tight and just tuck it under so that I can finish. Once we're done, we're gonna come back. We're gonna cut our zip ties. All right. And I'm just gonna give a yank on it, make sure that everything's tight. Now let's rip.